Even if you already contribute to a 401k at work, you should definitely consider opening a Roth IRA. That's because a Roth is a flexible account that can be used as an emergency fund to save for intermediate goals, like buying a house, as well as for retirement. Most workers can put up to $5,500 per year into a Roth IRA. There is no tax deduction for making a contribution, but the money in your Roth grows tax-free. If you need the money before you turn 59 and a half, you can always take back your original contributions to a Roth IRA without paying taxes or penalties. On the other hand, when you take cash before retirement out of a traditional tax-deductible IRA or a 401k, you must pay income taxes and usually a 10% early withdrawal penalty. And you may not even be able to get at the money in your 401k in an emergency if your employer does not allow hardship withdrawals. After you're 59 and a half years old, you can take as much as you want out of your Roth IRA without paying tax. That way, you can enjoy decades of tax-free growth without worrying about future tax increases.